Well, the central budgets do make a difference to cigarette companies, but here state budget of Maharashtra seems to be causing some headache for ITC. Maharashtra is one of their biggest markets, but as Sagar Malviya finds out, the tax implication for ITC could open a huge Pandora's box for the company across the country.
Call it a Maha-shocker for all cigarette companies, especially India's largest cigarette maker, ITC. With the Maharashtra government increasing sales tax on most tobacco products from 12 to 20%, the worry at the company's headquarters. Will other states follow suit? Has a Pandora's box been opened? For ITC alone, Maharashtra contributes to roughly 10% of total sales volume. No wonder on a day when the Sensex closed in the positive, ITC's share tanked 5.5%. And this could just be the beginning for ITC's woes. In the past 1 month, ITC has already hiked prices of various brands by 4 to 11%, thanks to raw material prices going up. And as the sector is already expecting an excise rate hike of at least 10 to 12%, more price hikes may become a necessity.
With every increase in the prices, the conversion that you would expect from lower products in tobacco, like maybe BDs, that becomes very difficult. So the volumes, over the longer term, yes, it's very difficult to hang on with such price increases, though cigarette.
That's the catch-22, price cuts or else EBIT margins going down by as much as 30%. But price jumps impact volumes. ITC says sources is already planning to increase prices for brands like Classic and Bristol by over 8% before the budget. But with industry volumes already dropping by 3% last year, ITC's volumes could well go down by 5% this year, if it indeed goes ahead with their price hike plans. In Mumbai, with Sagar Malviya, Arijit Barman for NDTV Profit.